There we go. Perfect. Alright. We left off with a broken lightsaber. Yes.
Temple. It's been a while. Yeah. I remember.
Hello.
Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
There it is. So it's getting discombobulated.
Like way through over there.
Bitch, I've been back.
Now be careful with the ice.
I do. A little bit. I am actually coming back. Vader has entered chat. Clearly it'd be the bane of your existence. I am actually immortal. Immortal protege. Take that.
Nice job.
Okay, let's see how long it takes me to figure this out. Whoops. Oh, I gotta remember how to put this down.
How's it going, BD?
There it is.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Ah! Thing. Ah, still hit the thing. Fine. Like that, we'll go this way. Get through this first. Ugh. I'm remembering stuff. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, right? So there's the because they're going to be releasing the next one. I don't remember if it's next year or the year after, But I will actually get a hold of the artist that made this mod, and I will pay him to make another one. Because when I think of Cal Kestis, this is who I think of now. Like, my mind has been officially tainted. Dang it. I still have to get back over there. I'm not thinking in multiple process. No. Come back. Take it out. Thank you. Much better. Scanning.
Coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close.
And just saying,
I can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you.
Yeah, you'd be incredible. Like, you would die of hypothermia. Easy.
Oh, nice.
I mean, technically, you can die of hypothermia in water as warm as 80 degrees.
Let me see.
It takes a long time, but it can still kill you.
Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds.
Man, not more of these sections.
Stronger. Let's hurry.
You know what? Okay. So, waiting for a Spider-Man furry mod and then stream that. So, I had not even considered the idea of a furry mod for Spider-Man, but now I refuse to play that game until there is one. So, thank you for putting that idea in my head.
I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here?
Fight him! You two gonna fight? Oh, good. Oh, well, that wasn't very...
Here, we've
very
got
effective
problem.
At all.
There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. but I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Reese and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
I really do love this game. I don't think I would like it as much if I wasn't invincible, though.
That's it. I can see it's shining.
Yes, I do use a trainer. I know people really don't like it when you use trainers. Don't care.
Let's go, BD.
Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
So the color that I'm going to use, which is in the established lore, is what happens when you take a Sith crystal, so the synthetic one, and you heal the crystal.
BD, don't come any closer! BD! Ah!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. and you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them from me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance.
This sucks because I'm colorblind, so I have a hard time differentiating these stinking colors. Luckily, I did not have that spoiled for me when I first played this, so to see the dual lightsaber, it was like, oh, this is where you're gonna get it, and then he splits it apart. Yeah, I kinda lost my mind. Oh wait, there's an update here, isn't there? Hold on. Yeah, that went. That absolutely lost my mind over that. That was awesome. There it is now. Okay. Trying to remember. How do I split them apart? There we go. Perfect. Okay. Just needed to remember how to do that. Wrong way. This way.
Jedi, form up!
I got this!
possession now! Stop, or you'll be next! Enemy down there! Yes. We'll back with you!
Hit the dodge.
Still resisting. Unwise.
Oh, I hate how this changes.
Managing Jedi. Target evading. Systems failing.
Come on, game. There. Jeez. Trying to get it to there. Jesus.
Opponent fleeing conflict.
Inferior Jedi.
Stupid robot. Come here and splice this.
It's locked. What do you think?
Yeah.
He's here. We need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They've spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Walk alive!
Hit the wrong button, damn it. So much.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
I hate those things.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising them?
Time to talk.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Don't know. You back. One of you guys. Ow. Alright, fine.
Watch out, or you'll be next. Get him! Oh, he's shaking. Look at me.
Take that.
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. See her. We've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
One down. Ah, crap. Guess I did.
I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
It is the only reliable one. You let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Okay, fine. Jeez.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho?
Nope, gotta go back to
Dathomir. Think there's any good loot in that thing?
No. Dathomir.
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
Yes, I am.
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
Just become a protogen. Works fine for me.
Huh. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Yes, my peer. No, please or thank you. Oh, geez. gonna be like a million Night Sisters here, huh? Ugh. I hate those enemies so much.
We'll be fine.
Shut up, Grease. You're fine. So I can use my usual little shortcut to get back. And I have my climby hands, so I can do that. Nope. Nope, I don't want any. Oh, that was a... Holy crap. What the hell is going on? See, these enemies are cheap. They can hit you out of the air. God, I hate those things. I think they are just super cheap. I'm just gonna run past all of them. These things can hit you out of the air, too. Nope. You guys I have to take out, I don't have any other option. What? There's no way you caught me. Yep, knew there was more here. I see a big robot thing up there. I forgot about that. Okay. Even with a jetpack, and you still crumble to the ground. Ah! I didn't do that. I didn't break artwork from an incredibly long, long dead civilization. Nope. Taking no responsibility on that. Made one, I would definitely showcase it. Master. I made a mod for Spider-Man.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No.
Gosh, I do not
chasing
like...
you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Yeah, I don't.
And let us see what
like the
death
master.
Your courage brings.
Gosh. Did not like him at all.
You've grown more powerful, yet you still rely on the same methods. Exhaust yourself all you like. Impressive. Is power the answer?
No.
Ugh. just do not like him.
The outsider.
Your mom's an outsider. Why are my buttons not working? Jesus Christ. Seriously, my buttons. There, Jesus. Should not take me several tries to get the buttons to work. Well, that's right, this one you have to crawl. Oh, that's right, there's just more echoes here. I always do this for some reason.
We shouldn't be
here. Automatic.
This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
We fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance. But only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Baron, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
You sly dog. You caught that without even looking at it.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Alcestis!
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there, beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. We were stifled by tradition, deafened by our past glories, blinded by endless war.
Maybe, but it's never over, Malakos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave.
Try that again. Dodging won't save you.
Oh, what? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, my buttons are not
totally
working.
Totally useless.
Oh, that was mean. Ah, my buttons are not working. I hate it when it does that crap.
Let's finish this.
I'm trying. Like, game won't do anything.
Nice. What is this?
It's like you said, Malakos. Dathomir will be your grave.
No.
Probably wouldn't want to take that offer with her watching.
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dathomir of that parasite.
There needs to be a Jedi Order, but a different Jedi Order. Because I do believe that they were like locked in their own.
What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, minds. The Zepho. They created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dathomir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
This place. It's
horrifying.
Let's go, BD. Found it.
Yeah. It is real.
Meryn, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listen?
No. Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
So, fun fact, both of my other streams got copyright claimed. Not super surprising, though.
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it.
Yep.
This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn. I'll meet you at your ship.
I think you could call off your sisters. That would be really nice. You could, like, tell them to calm down.
Don't fall behind.
See, that's where I am. It's hard to see the original cutscenes. I have three characters that I rotate around with. None of them are Cal. I was not happy with the customization on Cal Kestis. Like, you could customize his poncho and that's it. It's like, what? I didn't think I got a nice peaceful walk back to the ship. I thought things still attacked me. Apparently not. Oh, I hear battle music. Maybe I'm wrong. Ah, I hate you guys. Ow. No. You can't hit me out of the air. Hey. I'm friends with the other sister. She leave me alone. Hey, Marin, why don't you call off your freaky sisters? Yeah.
You found it.
Whoa, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A Night Sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malakos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Fine. Grab some seat. She didn't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
Let's get out there.
I see, we have to go back to Pagoda. That's right.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
Oh, my tail's going crazy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
And this is where I really liked her.
The children on that list.
Because finding it is important.
If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
Doing something with it.
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease. I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Never had rare. Usually either goes medium or medium rare, but that's when I was eating meat. About back to 2 years again since the last time I ate meat.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Logano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Logano is special. There's a reason the Zepho built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
Makes a good point. Here. Yeah. Yeah, I went that long without eating meat. I am vegetarian. Wait, what am I doing? I'm going on autopilot. No, no scanning, BD.
Let's go, BD.
How did I do it? It's really simple. You just stop eating meat. Well, there we go.
I'm sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD. Teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Ah! I'm paying attention.
You can't hide. Got you. and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Pretty horrible. That's interesting. Changed my outfit. I should be, yeah. There we go. That's weird. Huh, I changed my outfit back. Oh, I'm back. Let's.
Had a bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Braca then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
Do you think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
No, don't put it away.
Still running?
Ah.
Dare not trade you. I've suffered far worse.
Oh, it's not doing anything. Hit the button.
That thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
No!
else?
I could get him. Oh no. Actually, I think they do. Couldn't hit me from there if you wanted to.
Don't fall behind. Smells worse than grease does.
Ah! Accurate question mark? I guess they're kind of accurate.
See her. I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron.
Good going.
I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
That was a pretty cool scene.
You're making good progress, Cal.
good progress? Bitch, I'm a Jedi now.
Merrin, your tattoos, do they mean something?
Yes. They are given by our mothers and symbolize our bond with the Coven. Do the Jedi have such a ritual?
Yes. Building our lightsabers brings us closer to ourselves, the Force, and each other.
Strange that an order of peacekeepers bond around creating weapons.
I've often thought the same thing.
Except the actual scripted stuff, I have never heard their takeoff.
It's time to land.
Little talks that they'll give when you're taking off in the ship. I've never heard them say the same thing twice, other than very specific scripted stuff.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Down.
Cal,
you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
Yes, I know. Let me go.
It's locked. What do you think?
Enemy contact. Prepare yourself. Yeah. You will regret that.
Oh, come on.
Catch him!
Take him down!
I guess we're out of range support?
Can't top my skill.
Let's get him! Your turn!
I am hitting the block button.
Created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer. They turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down.
No retreating. Stay on it.
You cannot escape. You will regret that.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Well, that did something. Let's check it out. Over here, BD.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak.
Gotta do what you said. I gotta flood it first. My bad.
Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
Contact. Eyes over there. We'll vanquish you. That's a blow.
blow to morale? Oh. You're retreating, stay on it!
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. It's locked. What do you think? Fall behind.
Yeah, bros. What else?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, there is. Woo! Dodging that.
This one's mine.
Oh my gosh, my freaking buttons won't work. Gosh. So annoying with these buttons and they're not ripped right.
In the name of the Emperor, kill!
Ah! Damn it.
Right here.
Stop blasting me and get ah! God, that's so annoying. There's no way to dodge them. Once they shoot a rocket at you, there's no way to dodge them. Apparently. Jesus. Oh, I hate those stupid things.
You underestimate my power. Filthy traitor. Face me, coward!
It's just annoying. Shut up, BD.
Locked door, meet BD-1.
The Jedi, he's in the interrogation wing.
Nope. Oh my god.
Die! I'm in! How are you doing that? Get out of the way!
You say so.
Fun fact, just doing that will not kill them. You actually have to be looking at them. So see, like, I deflected those right at him. I have to be looking at them, otherwise it's completely useless. See? Come on, stupid thing. Jeez. Waiting on you. Gotta take all of them out. You can't proceed with the game if you don't come up here.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
Guns flying.
Sorry we had to come back here.
Back
so
right
am
side.
I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. BD-1, thanks for being my friend. Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire. Them down and turned them to the dark side. I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
gonna do it too.
You'll pay dearly for that.
Is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, Seth.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
I'm sorry, I am blaming the game on that. See, I'm hitting the buttons right now. He's not doing anything. That is not my freaking problem.
Kill me now, Jedi.
still.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, that is freaking annoying.
Come on. Edie, stay back. Him.
I don't know where I'm going.
I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But Seer, she didn't make it, Breeze.
Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving. Fine.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see. An excellent inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No, no!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Gotta have little propellers or something you could use to help instead of just riding on me.
Glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it. to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Very nice. Sweet. Oh, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was very fun. And I need to put down the artist that did the actual, I actually did the skin mod, because it was, did a really, really good job. Anyway, that's what I was going to do today. Nothing super long and drawn out, just cleaning out the last of this, and I can't remember if it's next year or the year after that there is going to be second one. Someone needs to make a mod for it. Another Protogen mod. I insist. Alrighty, well, that's all I got for today, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.